Rush Limbaugh stole this song. We're stealing it back.